Wallet, so now I should be ready to go. I've got nothing to say though, so I'm just going to. Okay, am I half headless? Headless? My headset is low, which is grand. That's exactly what I want right now, isn't it? It says explore the village. What am I exploring? Can I go through here now? Yes. Yes, I can. Why are you guys so fast down the ice? Maybe you're just slick. Jesus Christ, Gamora, you rammed into me. Fucking crazy psycho. Ow. Shouldn't we on the slide? It's not very nice. Suggest crazy idea, suggest crazy idea. Crazier. Crazy idea or crazier idea? Crazier. Always the best idea. It's just a giant ice cube. What is he usually called, Rocket? Fair enough. Also, please don't. I do not want to get kicked off of Twitch and YouTube. And everything. It's the only reason why I haven't done Cyberpunk yet, because the amount of fucking nudity, Jesus Christ. These things are probably not even nearly as big as Fing Fang Foom. I'm terrified, yet intrigued. If he killed these things, then how fucking big is he? I remember him being big in Ultimate Alliance, but. This one was. How big is Foom? Oh! That big. Oh, he's gorgeous. He's not even like typical dragon like he was in Ultimate Alliance or anything. He doesn't have the long, scaly tail. He's a big, fluffy boy. He's a big, fluffy boy. Oh, he's adorable. He's fucking adorable. He's massive, but he's fucking adorable. Look at him. He's adorable. Look how adorable he is. He's nothing short of adorable. So destroy the ice armor. Oh shit! Shit, I'm out of ammo. I'm God, bro. However, if there is no other heaven, I would like to go there. Set his armor ablaze. Stop swiping your head across the ground. That's gonna hurt. Also, you're gonna ruin your adorableness. Reminds me of Pete's dragon. Christ, you are just fucking cute. Oh, but he is. He is. He's almost as good a boy as Cosmo. It hurts me to hurt him. Oh shit. Fuck. Christ on a stick. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Will do. No one can get over there. Fuck. Ow. I'm hooked on a feeling. I'm high on believing that you're in love with me. Yes, I'm minding. Oh, I can heal Rocket. Up and up, buddy. Oh shit! Ah shit, my headset's about to die. Give me a minute! Ugh. Oh no, how's this gonna work? I have to be away from the TV. But I also need to plug it in. Fuck! Fuck. Wait. I might have another charger somewhere. Somewhere under the sea. We can just bring it closer. Ow! Fuck! Right. Great. I left my controller. My headset died, so sorry I went quiet. Cool. Shit. 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 Come on, Foom. Top man. Top man, Drax. Go, go, go. Everyone. Right, and. Well, that did quite a bit of damage. Whoa, 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 ow. Wind isn't nice. Prefer if you didn't. Bugger, 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 bugger. Bug it. Bug it. Bug it. Up, 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 up. Ow. Fuck. Fuck. Group. Ow. Fuck. Alright, come on. Get up. What? Oh, heal group. Go, 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 go. Fuck! Fuck! Ow, I keep forgetting that the back is spiky. Oh shit! Rocket! Fuck! I can't do it. God, bro. Right, look at the floor. Which, usually you'd want to look at the sky. Rocket, move. Okay, distract him. Oh shite! Just barely. I can't get him. I can't knock him back. I'm too busy paying attention to everything else. There's not enough time. Boom, please! I'm begging you for mercy. But Drax, I'm surprised you're still alive after that one. Okay. Yeah, will do. Shit, almost missed that. No, you're going to get me stabbed by the ice. And it will not be nice. Get it in ice. Okay. Go. Aim for the head. Should have aimed for the head, probably, yeah. I fucking can't. I'd prefer if you didn't. Ow, I'd prefer if you fucking didn't. Okay, rocket. Gamora, go. Ah, shit. Please don't breathe fire. Oh, fuck. That was a lot more fire than I was expecting. Root. Up and at him, big boy. He's still adorable, though. I mean, come on. Wait. Lady Hellbender. Eh, fuck off. Whoa! I'm too fast for you. I'm too good. Ow. Alright, go, dodge. Aim at his fucking head. I can't, he keeps breaking it before I can do anything. Too strong. I'm just gonna have to do it the slow and tedious way. Shit, Drax. Fuck. Yeah, you said that already. Rocket, everything you got, buddy. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Explosion. Very nice. Dying. Please. Oh dear. Go.
Kurumai. Hello, hello, hello. I hope this works. Oh dear, if this doesn't work, then it's not been working.
Hello, hello.
Yes, it's been working. Cool. I'd say at least wrap the game audio, but the game audio comes through my headset because this game's weird. Oh shit. Come on. Blast. Throw it. Good. Finally. Good dragon. Oh, he's still adorable. I thought it was all fluffy, but it's not. But it's still adorable. Shit. Thank you, Mantis. He's alive! Like an oversized cat. Oh.
Someone needs to take a stand against the church. Could really use some help.
You pay one debt, then create another.
No, though I can kind of see.
Enough. I will gather my forces.
Thank you.
All right, let's go.
Count. Sorry, what? Oh, I really hope we get to see Fing Fang Foom fight. Oh, it's gonna be great. Oh, this is going on for 25 minutes. Cool. grand.
Yes.
Hey, I'm sat so close to the TV, but you can't see. Here, sorry. See.
But we lost Warlock. We'll need him to exercise the Magus once we shut down that ritual.
So we bust him out of cult prison. I've done jailbreaks before, we all have.
We still tracking him?
Oh yeah, that thing ain't coming out easy.
Good. Then all we gotta do is get there on time and hope Lady Hellbender does too.
Oh, she will. I'm certain of it.
Alright. Let's gear up, people. Tie up any loose ends. Take a pee if you have to, because we're not stopping again.
Hey, Quill.
Let me borrow your tools.
Why?
I need the focus. Come on.
Shit, dog, why not? Don't break it. Oh yeah, the Zarta's blade.
I don't need to. Alright, but don't say I didn't warn you when church it's a fucking treadmill. Makes you do faith crunches. Wait, Breaker's gonna do what?
It depends. But at some point, someone says my name, and then there's a little bit of pee.
Great, I did not want to know that.
Neither did I.
Maybe a little bit of pee is you.
Nope.
Let's drag. Excuse me. Gamora's. She's probably, yeah. Drax is not here.
Yeah, leave him alone. I tinker when I'm stressed. Groot waters, Gamora meditates, etc.
When I'm stressed, I concentrate real hard, and sometimes I can see the birth of the universe. First, there's only one reality, and then, bam. Oh,
yeah. That's kind of cool.
What the fuck is Drax? I want to talk to him about shit. Well, so I'm guessing that whole...
If I put my weight on my left foot,
oh, it's probably downstairs.
Over my right hook.
People always underestimate proper footing technique.
Well, focusing on the upper body alone is the mark of an amateur. Peter Quill, spar with me.
Bet those moves are really going to impress Lady Hellbender.
I do not need to impress her. Besting the great Fin Fang Foom is proof enough of my combat skills.
Yeah, that'll do it.
I'm not sure Lady Hellbender was really impressed with how we handled that fight. You know, since we accidentally killed that dragon before Groot revived him.
Would you not be impressed by a man slaying a dragon?
Maybe if he does it without my help.
Fair enough. Can we talk about the sword? The sword. I want to talk about the sword.
How was it riding along with Lady Hellbender? Did you have you try on battle armor?
She wanted to know if you'd give her your bomb recipe, though. Oh, she said you did a bomb job on her throne room.
Only if she pays for it.
Raker's going down this time, Gamora. I promise you.
And I promise you, I'm getting Nikki out of there. No matter what.
We will get her out.
Together.
Together.
Jesus Christ. Can we talk about the sword? No? Okay. Fucking me, I guess. I'm just on the wait for my... Oh. Hey. What's in there?
The Morris and Ubri. I wish to practice hand-to-hand techniques.
It's still weird when you say my actual name.
I am getting used to it.
We've come a long way since murderous sorceress. Wasn't it what you were calling me back on my first mission with the team?
Yes. At first I believed you had bewitched Peter Quill. I'd see no other reason he would hire an assassin for a protection contract.
Really? No other reason than magic?
You could also have seduced him.
Oh, great.
True. If I remember right, he spent most of that protection contract flirting with the waitresses.
Gee, thanks, guys.
Deja vu.
Fuck, my headset died during the fucking triangles thing, so I couldn't say Doritos of time travel or Doritos of transportation. Ah, my leg.
What now?
We destroy shit. Why not? Why is he outside?
What are you doing, man?
We need to get into Sanger Sang to disrupt the ritual, right? We all know we get killed out here. So, I can make a really loud distraction.
My tunes!
Yeah, I rigged it to blast your scummy music across all channels.
Those are my tunes, bro.
We're getting it back as soon as we win. Now get back in here.
Oh, Christ. Surely if you just throw it in one direction, it just goes on forever anyway. And again, the jets make it go faster and faster and faster until it can't reach any faster. My tunes. Those were my tunes. Groove jamming. Where are we fucking parking? Oh dear. I don't know where we're parking. But we're parking somewhere. Good music, good music. You probably can't hear it, but... It's just like generic rock guitar. Ah. It's Fing Fang Foom. You can breathe out in space, damn bro. She can breathe in space.
Eat my children. Crack open their shells and feast upon the sweet meats inside.
That's fucking weird, but alright. Oh, Jesus. He's big and adorable. Alright. We're dead. We're dead. Fucking hell. What do you mean? The slightest scratch kills me, okay. Slightest fucking scratch.
Stop crashing into me, you twat! Christ on a stick. Fucking hell.
Alright. Fuck it. I'm not going. I'm going around. Shit. 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 Yeah, I can tell. Speed! Oh, what in the Iron Man is this shit? Great. Alright. Mega ability unlocked. Gift of Flora. Having learned to tap into his own essence to reside Fing Fang Foom, Groot can now do the same for all incapacitated guardians. Even if you die whilst this ability is available, Groot will automatically revive you. Sick. I will honestly punch you so hard that you will go to a different dimension. Get kicked. Alright, thanks, Mar. Right, where are we going? What are we doing? Good taste. Right, Gamora. I think it's that one. Yes. Hey. Yeah, my sacrifice. Alright, well, half of them are dead now. Eh. Speaking English, it's alright. Now, if it was, like, Spanish, or Japanese, or any other language that's not English, I wouldn't be able to understand you, mate. Sorry. I know I spent, like, 5 years doing Spanish in school. But I fucking hate it. I couldn't stand it. I'm not gonna lie. Right, why do words need genders? Words are words. Why does a table need to be a gender? And then... I don't fucking know. It's just so... And that's not the only thing. I know there are harder languages. But I couldn't even do fucking Spanish. It's just not in for me. Biology. It's pretty good. Maths was mid. Mid at most. Go, go, go. Physics was alright. Oh, there we go. Go. Anyway, yeah, physics was alright. Chemistry was much better than physics. I like the atom. The thing is, when it comes to physics, when it comes to the atom in chemistry, no, when it comes to physics, when it comes to chemistry, when it comes to the atom, I just think of it like another cell. Like, it's pretty good to think of it as biology. Because it's got a nucleus, which is made up of shit. It's got outside, which is also made up of shit. Ow, alright. You know what, you, sir, are a twat. There we go. No. God damn it. There we go. Bitch slap. Yeah, but like the cells and stuff, pretty fun. Pretty easy. I mean, obviously that's for me, everyone else is different. Now, some people might find physics easier, some people might find maths easier, some people might find Spanish easier. I don't care about Spanish. Sure, the culture's fine. Learning about the culture, that was really fun, actually. But no, no, no. Alright. Group. No, stop punching him. Yeah, like, learning the culture, that was fun. But just learning the language, boring as hell. I hated it. It makes no sense to me. It was just a pain. But some people find it easier, some people find it harder. Oh, I've got yellow eyeballs. Oh dear. I can't even spin. Cool. Bash, bash, bash. Right. Kick. Drax. Oh, okay. That's not Drax. I almost chose everyone but Drax. Still haven't chosen Drax, but I didn't choose Gamora either, so. Oh well. Gotta be kidding me. It's a joke. sweatshops. That was dark. Although it's not wrong, they could have used a sweatshop. You've got to be kidding me. More of yours? Get wrecked. Oh, that's Rocket. Skidoosh! Fuck, I pressed Y. Why is he vulnerable to ice? He looks like ice. Which one? It's my fucking ship. You know, if I was playing my own run, I'd probably be taking less, a lot slower and taking a lot more photos. But, oh well.
It must be one, or I did not accept it.
Drax,
I have accepted my failure. I will not repeat it.
Good. We don't need a repeat of... Fuck. Pull it up. There we go. Go, 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 go. Shit, 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 shit. The wind thing. Why am I here? Up? Up maybe? Yeah, probably up. Go. More Star-Lord. Team Lord outfit. Just... Alright, where do I go? Ah. Fuck. Right. Didn't even notice this over here. Sorry, guys. Whoops. Ah, shit. Ah, shit on a shit. Oh, wait, your friends. Okay, cool.
Don't get him, guys. Stop.
Oh, my spine.
to find out you know how to. This fucking headset sometimes. Oh shit. Sick. Whoa. Or if you didn't. No. Get down here, boy. There you go, blow it up. Cool. Right. I have to wait for Rocket. We have to defeat these guys first, which is just lovely. Nice.
That's what you get, squat hoppers!
Rocket! Do you just make up those words when they mean something?
Rocket, you want to walk in that door? Well, that didn't work. The panels work. But I got a better idea. Hang on.
It's actually a great idea. Little Fuzzy. Whoa! Cool. Shit. Sorry, it went quiet. I've been focusing. Crap. Stay frosty. That was a shocking pun. I feel so lit. Damn it, I was gonna make a blown away joke about the wind.
What is that ice? More guys to kill. Go. Nice. Kick his ass. Alright, we kicked his ass. Ow. Douchebag. The Guardians of the Galaxy. Okay, stay down. Super speed. Jesus Christ. Really? Punch you in your butt before you die by ass punch. Imagine dying from ass punch. It sounds like a very shitty disease, pun intended. Ass punch. I don't want to die of ass punch. Ass punch sounds painful. How much percentage is battery? 3%. Go.
I've got to give you credit, Peter. Really? Your crazy plan is actually working. I never expected Lady Hellbender to show up here.
I wasn't sure we were ever going to find Foom.
We did that, not just me.
You're the one who brought us all together.
And guys.
Rock, you tell me we're almost through this.
back. Great. Nice. No more jetpack for you. Cool. Excuse me, sir. I've come to talk to you about your insurance. See, you're dead, so it's too late. But if you weren't dead, then your insurance would have covered it. Covered your death, I mean. Bro just appears. Yeah, yeah, we know. There you go. Use your great strength. Get him. Cool. No more jetpack. Easier kill. Smash. Great. Bing, bang, boom. Bro is wounded to high hell. My turns. Oh yes. Oh. Screenshot that. That was badass. That was badass. Right.
Glad you got your music back, Will. You were the one in charge getting into space. Hey, it worked, didn't it? No harm done.
Psychological harm was done.
I got this.
Tough. More fighting. Drax. Shit. Drax is the one that's in peril. Ouch. That hurts. Drax, throw this. No, Drax is fine. Ow. Bit too late for that. Tumor unlock. Herbal remedy. Revive or heal companion sent times group's gift. Thing. Bash. Hilarious. Fuck. Go, 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 go. Nice. I'm so glad they just do it by themselves now.
We survived this. We should invite Lady Hellbender to join the team.
There ain't no room for her on the ship. She's like 3 quills high.
1.5 quills at best.
Her armor alone must weigh 6 quills.
You know what? Let's vote on. Do we invite Lady Leotard? Nope.
Yes.
No.
The quill. Brute. Your votes.
No. She's fucking terrifying. He also holds a grudge. All the no incoming. Great.
Fortune favors us. We were not sucked into the evil void.
Unless Breaker shuts off the gravity.
We just have to hope he's too busy with the rituals to think of it. Are we sure Warlock's all the way over on the other side?
Yeah. As long as we keep moving forward.
Top man group. Top man. And job? No, wait, what? No. Fuck. I meant hands.
You think Lady Eight is gonna turn on us once this is all done?
Never. She respects our might, as does Midnight Foon.
Yeah, right. Foon's gonna wait until she ain't looking and snack on one of us. This is it, rock.
Right. How long have we been doing this? 70 minutes. Great. Oh, fuck. Basically, kill guys till Rocket does something. He's fine. Get him, group. Gamora. We don't start with G. It's fine. Not that big of a mistake. I don't think it does. It's a robot. Bro, Rocket, you haven't even done one. Alright, he's done two. Oh, we're doing two at a time. Sick. Fucking headset sometimes. Ah. Trying. Group. Health. Heal Gamora. Sick. Gamora. That. Drax. That. Use your most powerful attacks. Cool. Right. Fire. 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 Right. He's down. Two more. Cool. Right. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. My controls, my controls. Shit, 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 shit. Right, there we go. Right. You do that. Slice them all down. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. My ragdoll hates me. Get him, Gamora. Slice him into idoobidoo bits. Drax, get him. Alright, general attack. Crap, 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 crap. Could you not use your force field, please? Force field to dick's moves. Ow, that hurts. Ow, twat. Yeah, it really is ridiculous. Is ridiculous. Alright, use your great strength then. Oh, Jesus Christ, come on, that was fucking good. Alright. Mage is down, healers down. Great. We've got all cannons up. Up and running.
Is this a cannon of them?
Get it. Hilarious. Paranoia is healthy, you remind me of my boss. Jesus Christ. Go, 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 go. I can't see shit.
Keep your
Why am I so far behind them? Acknowledge my velocity. Nah, that's too many of them. I prefer if you didn't, Yondu, knock off. Alright, Gamora, slice him. I mean, technically, we're killing them, so any chance of paradise they got is no longer. Oh my. I forgot I could fly. Very useful. The high ground. Bash, 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 bash. You kicked him into the door, and the door opened. That was adorable. Mine. Why is it like cut later? Yeah. Right, Gamora. Slice all these guys up. It's useful to have a character that can attack multiple enemies at once. Very useful. Ow. Groot. I was saying rude and then Groot. The word rude was like, Groot. Right, Groot can heal me. It was nice to finally just have something that really hurts these guys. Cause jeez, bro. Guys, what do we do about this big bot? Slice it and dice it. And then kick its ass. And fall down for some reason. Drax, throw that.
Overrise them! No, Gamora!
Eat better!
Yeah, so I'm just gonna keep bloody playing unless a cutscene comes up while my headset turns off. Ow. Ow, ow, okay, I'm dead. It's been a while since I died. Groot! Top man, Groot, top man. Top man, Groot, top man. They're not magic. They're mad. No, science. Oh yeah. That was fucking easy. Additional health pickups when landing a lethal blow. Combat localizer. Fuck it.
And while so, about my race.
Yeah.
Okay, I think I'm ready to end this. You and me both. What?
Excuse me. Oh, oh dear. You've got to be fucking kidding me.
They've got it locked down with a faith shield. Think we can unplug it like we did on Nowhere?
Even if we did, it wouldn't matter. These fuckers are powerful. Ah. You convince World Mind to come back to fight for the galaxy. Oh dear.
Oh, fuck.
Thank you, Nova.
Yes, Clark, yes.
These guys are still fucking strong, though. Alright, World Mind, is there anything you could do about this? Ah, they're all just one shot from the blaster, though. One or two shot. Oh fuck, they're like really weak. Go Go, 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 go! Is my headset still on? I think so. Oh, Goldie boy. There he is. Sick. Should have shown, but oh. Hello, mate. We've come to bust you out of this joint. Oh, I didn't even get to say anything. Great. You look like the fucker from All in Order. That's pretty loud. My TV remote's broken. There we go. Oh, it's broken again. Well, bugger. Oh! Cool. Achievement unlocked, Into the Fire. Complete chapter 14. Wow. Again? Okay.
I'll get back to you soon, girl. We just gotta save the galaxy first. No wonder she wants this so bad. You look so happy.
We? You're not even in it, cunt. Right. And she can't go that way. Anything to say about the boots?
Yeah. No way the real Corral would have allowed Nikki to have a pair of those.
Oh yeah, we know. Okay, we know that this is a fake. We know it's a farce. Be cautious.
I know this is gonna sound weird.
Great! So, can you help me set everything up like we said yesterday? I just need help with the holo projector, and then, there's the cake and the present that we got her. I want everything to be perfect before she gets home.
Nikki.
Brr. Wasn't in another room. Why did you look at the camera with like comedic timing? Is there a way out of this?
Wish you were here right now. I kinda need your help.
Oh, he's only saying. So the jacket earlier, he said it was a fake because, or it was stitches coming apart because it was in here, or something else. Either way, button.
Okay, Nick, what if I told you none of this is real?
Obviously not. It's not focused right or something. Can you refocus it?
Yeah, okay. That's still pretty cool.
It turned out so good. I was sure I messed part of it up.
Speaking of messed up.
Yeah. It's Hollow, and the star system
Yeah. Nothing you say matters.
Any chance we can talk now?
I don't think so. How does it look?
Looks like you're knee deep in this promise.
Thanks, Dad. I love you.
Oh boy.
Oh boy. Fuck. Fuck.
Oh, am I ever glad to see you? It is crazy weird in there. Nikki's on a loop. Nothing I say matters. We need to find a way to get through to her.
Peter.
I know. We need a plan.
There's no way.
Okay, I get it. I have a lot of making up to do.
Peter,
we're gonna do this.
I'm dead, Peter.
Yeah, I know. No, she's dead. Like, you can't even see what I'm doing, but I put my fingers in the gun and put it up to my mouth, you know? It's...
No, you brought me here. I've seen you here now.
Went through his hand. Oh God, bro.
Help her accept that I'm not coming back.
I just wish you would have told me.
Told you what?
About Nikki. You know? You, me, 12 years ago?
Oh, Peter.
I did the math.
I can just put her into an adoption area and not feel bad.
On the shuttle home, the Cree Council was rounding up anyone who wasn't full-blooded enough. Nikki was this tiny little thing. I couldn't let them kill her.
Damn, broski. Ah, my phone died. What a pity. Okay, everything's still working, I hope. Why do the lights turn off? Jesus Christ. Alright. Non-child.
She's not coming.
Of course she's coming. I guess that was just Carlos telling us she's running late. Which means I still have time to get the music just right.
Destroy the lie.
She has to come.
Listen to me on this, Nikki.
Can we talk about this after Mom's birthday?
Your mom's not coming. None of this is real.
Quit kidding around. She'll be... Can you double check all...
No, kiddo. She won't.
Trying.
I'm sorry, Nick.
No! I can fix this.
Right, in this section I might not play if my headset turns off, just because it's pretty important shit. Just disappeared. She's dead.
I know how you must feel. Are you hurt and angry?
No, you don't.
Right, not exactly how you feel. I just meant that...
I don't care what you meant. I don't want anything to do with you.
Okay.
I need her back. I don't care if it's not real. I need things to go back to how they were.
Blame Rocket.
Not the reason she's gone.
Blame Rocket. FBI, open up! He said that is a very bad thing that wants to eat the entire galaxy and your mum. For all her faults.
It's not the galaxy
eating type. Just because it didn't come up on the text. Why are you so... There's no wind.
Gesture.
Om nom 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 nom. Jesus Christ, is you smoking weed? What the fuck? I know your eyes go red when you cry, but Jesus. My back fucking hurts. I can't sit like this. But I have to, otherwise you can't hear. What the fuck? What in the 90s rock band is that? Okay, now we're burying and killing her. Shadow the Hedgehog. Are we fighting this bastard?
We didn't improve that. We have to, or Golden Boy's toast. Focus on Rager's fan club.
Oh. Bugger. Nice. Get smashed! Knock him down! Can't really do shit. Oh, there's another one. Twat. Okay. Heal us, boy. for a second you've been talking. I've been trying to count the lines around your face. Oh shit, we're going. Yeah, you're fucked, buddy, what brain? No. I wouldn't do that. That's a dumbass idea. Hopefully it's too much power for him and he explodes. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. You're missing a fucking arm, twat. Why not? Why can't I pierce you? Wait, no, that's not. I don't plan on it. We're gonna kick your ass. Quick, everyone. Use your ultimate moves. Ah, that wasn't good. That was not as good as I thought it would be. Shit. 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 Listen, it was a 50-50 chance, bro. And I can't see shit. Alright. I don't know where he is. Can't fucking see him. Alright. I'd rather if the darkness didn't consume me, you know? I am a fool. However, I am a powerful fool. A fool that can whoop your ass. Oh shit. Alright, your opening is here. Blasters! Really? Healing? Ah, but he's only got 3 healing chances. Nope.
Not today, sir. Shit. Oh, yeah. That was close. Okay. Gamora. Ultimate attack. Yes, I would love to see some fireworks rocket. And a jack shit. I can't see. Ow. Twat. Ow. Could you not stab me with an energy blade, please? Right. Oh fuck! That was terrifying. I'm about to die. Groot. Health. Thank you. Unfreeze. I need all of you. Where is he? Alright, use your great strength then. Everyone! Attack! Right. Put a bomb on it. Shit. I can't dodge until it's too late because it's too fucking dark. Alright, come on, come on. This is a shocking revelation. Drax, I will unleash you in a second. Alright, Drax. You've been unleashed. Fuck off of the darkness already, come on. Where is he? I can't see shit. Okay. Right. Jesus Christ, we absolutely wrecked him on that last bit. Rip his arm off. Achievement unlock, Faithless. Defeat Grand Unifier Raker.
Alright, sick. Why has she gone Super Saiyan? No, you're going to him. Bruv, you're dead. Why has he got, like, trainers on? What the fuck? They really like that pattern design because it's also on Fing Fang Foom's chest and wings. Strut like the heroes you are. She's still gone Super Saiyan. Great, Angela might be Super Saiyan too. Who fucking knows? Who fucking cares? This is it. Ah. Great. Not even saying anything, just putting your arms off. What a bunch of a-holes.
Additional data analysis did adjust server computational
You just look like you're jacking off the air, mate. So that's what it looks like from the outside. Jesus Christ, that's loud. Jesus Christ, he's fast.
What? Wild beast. Foul, foolish, fickle creature. Behold, one of the other guardians of the galaxy.
Please proceed. Yeah, you go ahead.
No need. I insist.
No, I insist.
Please proceed. This pointless pageant of politeness plagues our progress.
Which is why.
You should go first. Well, I will voyage through the vexing vestibule.
Such a twat. Magic? Guardians of the Galaxy. Nice. Well. Achievement unlocked. Broken promises. Complete chapter 15. Fabulous. Chapter 16. Magus. fucking headset. Slow clap on it. Slow clap. We're mocking you, you idiot. Well, that wasn't the end. Also, Flock, she's got superpowers now? Great. Fuck, fuck, go, 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 go! I fell for the world. Great. I would prefer if you didn't. I'm gonna boot you to high hell. I know it's high heaven, but excuse me, sir. That is very rude. You fix disintegration by buying a new one. Plan. So Groot. Alright, well that's the last one of those. Oi, wanker.
Seriously.
Great. Barely. Doof. No TikTok. TikTok's a rather shit app. I don't know what the huddle's gonna do, but fuck it, one last huddle. Got one right. Oh, let's fucking go then. I tried to dodge. No, don't die, please. Please, please. Screw it. Life. Thank you. Fuck, 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 fuck. Right. We whoop his ass.
Sooner or later, everyone will fall before me. The entire galaxy will fall.
Guys, this Jones being weird.
Now is the time, Guardian.
Reel him in, Quill. Only way to get a clear shot.
Submit to me. I said submit.
Time to get it through your oversized skull. We don't give in.
...1950s fucking... whatever, I can't even think of a comeback route now. Oh, I'm Rocket. Great. Now I'm Gamora.
Oh, this is sick!
Hold it.
I am
Peter Quill, the legendary Star-Lord. I'm gonna put you back in there, you jackfruit looking penis ass motherfucker. I would yell, but there's people downstairs, and that's terrifying to me. Achievement unlocked, defeat Magus. Defeat the Magus. It just looks like magnetic slime.
He's gotta be okay. Right, Mantis?
The important thing is that you did it. You called it.
This was not his sacrifice to make.
Is no. Oh, it works. Oh, Jesus Christ, my ears.
Did we get paid? Not yet, bud.
Does this mean it's over? Like, over? The Magus is contained for now. The most insatiable entity in the galaxy is once again a prisoner of the Soul Stone. All that is left.
He says we should combine both ideas. Stone is neither bomb nor bubble.
Black hole?
Whoa. He just tried to kill us and eat the galaxy. You cannot contain this calamitous force. I created it. I am its keeper.
No one can keep that thing.
Mantis. Chances of the galaxy being consumed again if we keep the stone?
Very high.
And if we give it to Goldilocks?
Not as high.
The child was correct. And perhaps the pull of its power would one day split my lone soul asunder. But I am not alone.
Just to be sure, the chances of the bad galaxy thing happening if we sell the stone?
Astronomically high. The best way.
We're good.
It's just that I'm not the one you gotta convince. Oh, certainly not.
Certainly, yes.
Well,
Right. Nope, Doritos of time travel. I hope you enjoyed this as much as I did. I will see you all later. Actually, is there a thing at the end? Or no, I don't think it is. I will see you all later. And goodbye. I shall let you guys watch whatever it is. This is... Ah, fuck, my spine. Actually, no one. Because I'm going to bed now, so... Hope you enjoyed as much as I did. See you all later, and goodbye.